And the Rangers are squealing now, looking for a penalty. Okposo and DeAngelo, and they're ready to go. All right, stand back. They're going to go. The linesmen are going to get the move out of the way. And here they go. Down on the ice goes Okposo. He gets up again, but it's over. There was no penalty on the check to begin with.
Yeah, good job by both men there, standing up. And Kyle Okposo going in. He's going to come across and get some fixing right here. Okposo comes across, knocks down Zuccarello. I think they thought it was worse than what it was. And when they see it, I think they'll realize it. And then everybody comes in. And DeAngelo is going to be the one that squares off with Okposo. And that head right there shouldn't be there, but both guys are going to go down. And that is the Rangers' 17th fighting major of the season. And that is second most in the NHL.
That is not something that we have seen very often this year.
No. I think that's maybe the 10th fight for the Buffalo Sabres this year.